rich brocades, golden ornaments, silver bells and ropes of pearls adorned the royal elephants. All through the festival, the city is lit by a million lights that dispel darkness. Colorful march past adds to the pageantry. Every evening during the Dasara, the Maharaja of Mysore holds court in the palace. Gorgeously costumed, he sits on a golden throne, and thousands throng to witness the ceremonial grandeur of the Darbar. Day is of special significance, Ayudha Puja, a day on which every manifestation of power is worshipped in all homes. So it is in the palace, where the Maharaja worships the horse, the royal elephant, regal coaches, other vehicles and arms. The culmination of the 10-day festival is Vijayadashami, which signifies the victory of good over evil. And the grand finale is in the evening, the spectacular procession, Jambu Savari. At an auspicious hour, while the guns boom and the bands play, the procession starts. Magnificently attired, the Maharaja sits in a golden howdah atop the richly caparisoned elephant. Buntings flutter in the wind. The royal flags and emblems sparkle in the sun as the elephant majestically wends its way. Mounted guards in colorful costumes on prancing horses. Exquisite coaches of silver and gold. The staff of the palace in their period costumes, form a mile-long procession unmatched for its color and splendor. It is like a golden era of history come to life. 10 days. Mysore glitters as if the heavens showered a million stars on the city. A fairyland of fountains and garlands of lights. A dream come true.